Hey everyone, in this video we will discuss an algebra question. The question is, if a plus b plus c equal to 0, then what would be the value of this given expression? The expression is b square plus c square plus a square divided by b square minus ca. So we have a plus b plus c equal to 0. So can we say that b would be minus of a plus c? Now if I square both sides, then b square would be, this minus would be plus, so a plus b plus whole square. Now from here, can I say b square equal to a square plus c square plus 2ac? Now I want b square plus c square plus a square. So if I add this c square plus a square both sides, b square plus c square plus a square, if I add c square plus a square in right hand side, then this would become 2a square plus 2c square. So can I take 2 common? So 2a square plus c square plus ac. Now for denominator, we want b square minus ca. So if I subtract from this, if I subtract ca from this equation, then we would get b square minus ac equal to a square plus c square, and this 2ac we can subtract 1ac, so that would become 1ac. So we found, this was my numerator, this is my numerator, and this is my denominator. So we can write this as 2 of a square plus c square plus ac divided by, my denominator is a square plus c square plus ac, a square plus c square plus ac. So we can cancel out this. So from here we got our value as 2. So I hope you understood. This was quite easy one, but you need to know how to manipulate this one. So let's meet in some other video. We will solve some more such questions. Thank you.